For a long time now, I've been doing challenges and all kinds of random stuff on this channel, but I've actually fallen in love with just playing the game again. So grab some headphones, grab some popcorn. This is probably one of the most insane wipes that I've actually had. Enjoy. Oh, and remember to subscribe if you're not. We're almost at 400,000.
All right, let's do it. What's up, guys? Today, we are going to be living in the lighthouse.
Ooh, is that a decayed base over there?
Can you imagine if we just get a decayed base just off the start? Oh, man. Damn it. Never lucky, dude. I'm going to make my way over to a certain destination. Oh, we've got outposts right next to lighthouse. That's going to be huge. And then we can get... Is there an underwater lab? Oh, is it large? And an underwater lab's down here. Okay. All right. Not too bad. Whoops. All right, we've got ourselves a nice piece of stone. Got the grub. Leave me alone, dude. Should we keep the grub? I'm going to take the grub with me. It could be our friend. I'm going to name it Frank because that's my dog's name. Oh, that's a good omen. Got the wetsuit already. I need him in the lighthouse. That means that's good, right? Where am I going to recycle? The lighthouse has a recycler, right? So we're going to be... Oh, we got outposts right there. Okay, good, good, good. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, the new pylons have loot on. Let's go. That was such a great addition. That's one of the things that Facepunch have done in the last 2 months. That's actually a good update. That's a hot take. I love the pylons have loot. Makes me so happy. And the candles that are always on. Who lights these, man? And they never run out. It's the God candle. Surely the wick would run out, you know? Is that gunpowder? No, that's a plant pot. I'm excited, man. We're gonna have a good wipe. I want to get to end game, okay? That's my goal. I want to see if we can live in the lighthouse and see if we can start, you know, raiding, doing some explosions and things. Oh, yeah. And a hatchet. All right. Wait, this goes nowhere. Oh, okay, I should probably be aware of the amount of wolves in the area. Please don't eat me alive. I don't want to die. We got fishing village here. You know what? I haven't had a submarine in a long time. Should we do the mission and get ourselves a pump shotgun? And then try and do underwater labs, like a submarine or something. It's that guy with the mission. All right, so let's do this one first. Get the kayak. Let's go get the toolbox. This gives ourselves a fishing rod, which is when we can fish and do good things. You get an hour to find the... What? Yay. It's always a good day when the mission works. Oh, man. The sword is just so... The one hit. Oh, God, it feels good. I'm going to do a lot of things this wipe. I'm planning on building a nice base, making a shop, you know, doing all kinds of shenanigans, like a boat base that we can put a submarine in. It's going to be good fun. All right, let's hand this in to the dude. And let's get ourselves a little cheeky fishing rod. Thanks, brother. Oh, I put Frank in the fishing rod. Keep Frank out. I'm a pro fisherman. I spent like... a good 30 hours straight fishing. I should be good at this by now. Oh, we got a trout on the first fish. Huge, dude. Yeah, if we could get... We could probably fish straight up to like a shark, right? A couple sharks and buy ourselves a boat with the scrap. That'd be kind of big. One more fish. And we get ourselves a cheeky kayak. Should we kayak to oil? We've got two trout. Can we sell trout? Oh, it's 5. A 30 scrap. That sucks. You know what we can do? Let's put a trout on. Let's try and catch some... shark. What's this? This is how the pros do it. Ready? If it isn't the shark, I'm going to be... Oh, here we go. Oh, that's got to be a shark, bro. Come on. Don't snap. Hey, it was a shark, dude. We only need two of those and get another one. Wait, one. What? That didn't make any sense. Ah, oh, it's got to be another shark. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Bro, how is that even possible? That'll give us 90. If we could actually get another shark, we could buy a boat. So it's probably a good idea. Hey, come back. What bait level is a 3. How is a grub better bait than a herring? Huh? Who made this game? They should be fired. Hey, there's a guy with a boat. Hello, gentlemen. Oh, they're geared.
Don't mind me. Just fishing.
Nah! Is it going to be quicker for me to just farm the road to get 100 scrap than it is to farm another shark? Oh, that's a heavy one. That's a fat boy. This fish ate too much fish. Wait, fish? Eat fish? Oh, it's a small trout. Let's go. Okay, this is it. This is our moment. Shark time. Whoa. No. Mate. That wasn't even close. All right, come on. All right, if this snaps, I'm actually just going to quit the game. Leave forever. Delete my channel. Please, give me a shark. I want to continue. I want progress. Yes, let's go. Yes. We got one. Yeah, 90 scrap. Huge. Let's go buy a boat. Yeah, we can buy a boat. Just a small boat, please. Yeah, dude. All right. We got a boat and we got diving kit. Let's go to the ocean. Make some big things happen. Yeah, dude. Oh. Holy geared, guys. There's a couple. Huh. I ain't going anywhere. I'm not moving. I ain't playing this game. I did this before and I died. So I'm staying. I'm holding my ground. Yeah, you run away. I can't see. Is there a shark? I don't see one. So I wish you could just beat the fish up. You know what I mean? Loot. It's making me kind of feel a bit queasy. The screen's got all weird. We can get a big box. We could get like... Oh, look. Actually, a big box. You can get decent loot from this. Maybe we can get like a first gun. What do we get? Bean can grenade. That's not too bad, huh? That's not too bad. Bean can grenade. Maybe you can learn it. Let's do a little bit of farming. And then we'll probably just go up to Lighthouse. And knowing me, we'll probably end up in Outpost. Seems to be the way that things work. I love the one hit of the barrels, man. That makes me very happy in the under regions. We do a bit of farming. Next big box, you're going to get a full metal AK and C4. You know it. I got faith. Ooh, that's not too bad. Helps with the boxes underground. I haven't done underwater labs in ages. I think that's going to be my first objectives. Try and get to underwater labs. You just have to trust the process. Okay. Is there a shark here? But I don't see a shark, so that's good. We got that going for us. Is that a big crate? Big crate! Let's go. Come on. Give me the yams, man. 20 HQM. What? For one box. Everybody knows that diving is like the way forward, you know? Look at that loot from the small box. What the heck? Hey, that's a gears for the vending machine. Our future vending machine. Look at me, dude. Looking to the future. All right, I think we get a bit loaded now. I'm kind of worried. We should probably head towards Lighthouse. Build a little shack. I can see our home. Yes. What we selling? I don't know. Depends what we get. I'm going to make my way. Am I going to have low grade? Yeah, we're going to make our way around the island. Okay, we're not going to be greedy. We're going to go straight to Outpost. Outpost, recycle, build a base at a Lighthouse. Oh, look at the size of that base. Oh, that's not good. Oh, no. Run. I've got no, like, weapon. So, if anyone comes at me, we're just going to threaten them with our stabber. I smell opportunity. And also death. Oh, my. Yo, where's that come from? Oh, it's on the hill! Ah! I need to take the diving kit off because he's going to think that I'm, like, cheesed. Outpost, I see you! Please! Should be alright. Oh, he's on his roof. Oh, that's okay. I could deal with that. I'm only 40 HP, so, like, if he hits me, I'm in doo-doo. I think we're alright. I think we're good. I think we made it. I thought that was just a heli there, just sitting there.
Чувак, блядь, там за уголь пушки продаются. Нахуй ты знаки фармишь? Банутый, блядь. Бомж, блядь, ебаный. Он нахуй отсюда. Хуйня, блядь.
So much loot, dude. Look at us, man. 176 scrap already. We just don't have a base yet. That's not an issue. We can basically buy a base. Don't really need low. We'll get some more low grade. Means we can make a furnace, and then we'll just spend the rest on metal, right?
Yeah.
And then we can craft ourselves a juicy tier one and a furnace. Ooh, what skin should we go with? A Restoria. Hell yeah. Crossbow. Nail gun. We've already got a hatchet, a pickaxe, so we don't need that. Get some armor going. Get maybe a door. Ooh, what door should we use? I might go with the H-Dune door. Ah, the ice doors was always a good bet. We need to do a little bit of farming. We did a little bit of farming. Get ourselves a little bit more wood and stone. But everything is good. Everything's crafted. Ready for... I am gonna die. Oh my god. I am 28 HP. That is not good. I don't think I can buy food here either. Do you reckon there's any food left in the barbecue? Do you think we can get lucky? Oh, we can use the water thing, right? Let's do that. My guy is gonna need to piss very soon. How much scrap they got? 26? Buy some tuna. Stop looking. Oh, I can't afford it anyway. God damn it. Hey, pickles? How much scrap do I need? I need 30 scrap. I got 26. Why have I got four crossbows? What am I doing? How have I done that? What did I do? I don't know how I did that. That's how a gamer plays this game. So a real player plays this game. Who needs... I'm going to take like a hot bar full of crossbows. Nobody's going to fight me. All right. Got some tuna on the way. Maybe cook up some of the crude while it's coming. Tell me, why are there three slots in here when only two work? Or two do anything? Nobody come take my crude, all right? You like, I like the new furnaces too. I think they're pretty good. Look at us, man. I think wood and stone is going to be an issue. Living at that lighthouse. 107 low grade. Love to see it. Hey, I'm going to be generous. I'm going to Mr. Beast this, right? I'm going to leave that there. So when the next person finds it, they're going to be like, damn. That guy gave me free loot. Here comes my tuna. It's a good time to be alive. There's a free horse as well. Hey, what the hell? Come here, boy. Oh, alright. Does the horse eat tuna? How do you eat through the can? My guy's got some sharp teeth. What the heck? Alright, I think it's time we vacate the safe zone and move on with our lives into the dangers of Lighthouse. I am worried. There's a couple trees over here. Let's go farm a couple trees. Bugger. What do I chuck? Alright, the sword. You're gonna have to go. I need wood. At least I'm gonna have to chuck that as well. I need space. Holy loud, that was weird. Oh, stone node too? Actually, I'm spoiled, bro. Any more easy nodes or trees? Like that, right there where my boat is. It's gonna be my base. That's the plan, anyway. I need a bag as well. Where am I going to put that? I've got no space. What do I chuck? I don't want to chuck the crossbows. I don't want to chuck the stone. I don't want to chuck the... Okay. Scrap? Oh, what kind of guy am I? Chucking scrap? Metal ore? Yeah, we don't need that. Okay, we got enough now. Let's make a little base. I need a tool cupboard. Okay, let's just go get a base down first, and then we'll talk about it later. I need a building plan and a hammer as well. God damn, I got no space, man. I don't want to chuck away the crossbows. The bandies could go. Chuck away the spare ammo for that. Oh, that should be alright. Okay, let's go do it. Let's go get a base down. Yeah, we got a base down. All right. Got a few things down. Oh, dude, you've never seen this base before. Look at this. Isn't this just amazing? Like, it's beautiful. With the, we got the fashionable wood stone combination with the stone floor. Highly popular these days. The sheet metal over here. Comes with included braces. And plywood. Looks like a little. This is a nice area, man. Let's go explore what we've got. We need to farm anyway, so we've got a massive base near us. That is worrisome. What is that tower, bro? What is that? That is a big base, man. I bet they got turrets and all kinds of things going on. We need a couple stone nodes, a couple metal nodes. What? Oh, there's a turret. Ha! Ha! What the? Oh, you son of a... All right, what have we got in here then? Green card. Yeah, dude. Oh, and a box. Ah, green card and a fuse. It's the holy combo. Dude. Hey, that's a good omen, man. Where can we do green card? Sewer branch is green card, right? Let's get our stuff. Let's go do green card puzzle. Ah, is that a pig? Oh, that ain't no pig. That's an angry one. Son of a... Stop. Stop it. Stop it. No. Please. I want to live. Leave me alone, bro. Oh my God. Come on. Don't want to live. I want to live so bad. Please. I want to live. Just leave me alone, dude. What is this? Are we free? Right, how are we going to get my body back? I've got 14 HP. This is not great. We should be able to just slide behind that rock. Oh, mushrooms here. Okay, I should probably like go home or something first, right? All right, we're good. We made it. Let's go home. Drop a stuff, and then we're gonna go do the green car puzzle. Oh, what the hell? I've been raided? What? What? Huh? Who raided me? What the? Come on. And now I've got no cloth to heal. Ah, bollocks. All right, let's go into Lighthouse Recycle to get some cloth. I don't understand how I got raided. It's just not fair. What the hell? All my stuff is gone. I reckon it was them. I'm going to blame them already. And I'm going to spend the next 200 hours of my life getting revenge by rocket raiding them. Solo. You believe me? Please believe me. I need your approval. All right. I didn't leave it as twig, did I? Oh, that one's been done as well. Huh. I didn't leave it as twig. I don't think I did. 320 flotheroos. There's no trees. Like, where am I going to get wood? Up there, yeah? Yeah. Let's bounce. Pretend that never happened. Should I just go full metal? We're almost secure. I got two green cards. That's kind of nice. I need wood and stone. And I could also do with going up to sewer branch because I got the green card. So we could go get some good loot. But the base kind of sucks. So what's the point in getting good loot if we can't store it? All right, let's go get some stone. Is that another turret? I hate people, man. I hate people with these damn turrets. Oh, he came out and looted me as well? What a scumbag! Wait, what? Huh? Ow. I might get a compound bow and destroy his turrets. Look at these stone nodes, though. Beautiful. feels damn good. Holy size of that base. What the frickin' slug? I'm in trouble. I'm in danger. He's got slugs. They hurt a lot. I'm just gonna go. I don't want to reach this stone. I want to go. That base is massive. That's the turret guy. It's gotta be. I love mushrooms. Don't take that out of context. How much stone we have. Yeah. Do we have any wood in the base? I don't think we do. At least we could upgrade. Oh, there's a guy. He's swimming? He's swimming. Look at him. Holy mother of God. Ah! Guys, no. Woo! Woo! Wee! Oh! Oh! Oh, just weed a little. Oh, man, that was close. That would have been so cool if that worked. Oh. I can't make another door. So guess we're just gonna sit here for a minute. Guess what? Guess who's dead in a couple seconds. It's gonna be this guy. Okay, he's not that great, which gives me hope. But I'm gonna get one tapped in a sec. Oh, I hit him. Ah, I got him. He's hit. Ah! Ah! This is real bad, boys. We're going out for it. Just putting it out there, if this worked, this would have been the greatest thing that I've ever done. Is he bringing a horse over? Bro! What just happened? I got him to 9 health. I got that AK guy tonight. Oh god, there's two of them. Okay, well, it was fun. If I had a nail gun right then, that AK guy would have been dead. Oh, they're flame raiding. Yo, if I can get some wood, make some yokers. With my 19 HP. I'm ready to take on two boys with guns with my 19 HP and a crossbow. What else do we need? I remember I said that I wanted to do sewer branch. But I think we got bigger fish to fry. Are they still here? So though I found the guys that flame raided me or mollied me. It's definitely these people. Can I not get out? Am I stuck? Holy moly. This is bad. Oh, he's got a DB. What the? Whoa. Why did my thing say it was from over there? That's not a DB. That was something else. He's wearing burlap, dude. There is a chance here. He's wearing burlap. I'm sick of turrets. Okay, I need to advance. I need to get some guns. Let's go to harbor with our green and a fuse. Let's try and get a little bit more prepared because I don't think I'm going to be able to take these guys on with just crossbows and, you know, a bow. So let's try and get ourselves a little bit more gear. Loot. I kind of want to take a flashlight to underwater labs. That would be huge. By low grade and a bit of wood. 40. And then the rest on wood. Let's go home in the dark so they won't be able to see me. I'm going to go crossbow nail gun to underwater labs, I think. Look at the beacon on lighthouse. Beautiful. Shows me where I got to go. Can't say this is going to be a pleasant experience.
It's going to be an experience, but it will definitely, most probably not be pleasant. Wouldn't it be cool if you could turn the light off at Lighthouse and then cargo, like, crashes inland? I think that'd be awesome. Ooh, we got a couple bits of loot now. We don't need that right now. We do need some more arrows. We can make our own tier one workbench. Yeah. Everything's crafting. All right. Here we go. Let's put down the old. Hey. Let's go nail gun. Yeah. Nails. We're going to need quite a few. So on a scale of 1 to 10, how bad do you think, or I mean, how well do you think we're going to do at Underwater Labs? I think we're good. Everything's crafted and we've got bandages. Yeah, let's go. Okay, we can't quite do cargo yet. We're not there yet. But we can give Underwater Labs a good shot. Let's do it. I give it a 5 out of 10 chance of success. Maybe the chads will go to cargo now. Like, we might be able to have a chance. Oh, I think this is a small Underwater Labs. I'm scared. All right, here we go. We're here. Oh, man. This is never a fun experience. This is scary. Imagine if cargo just goes through my boat and destroys it. All right, here we go. Any gamers? Oh, I see a scientist. Oh, there's two in there. Oh, we're not going in there then. Damn. Why am I dying? Oh, I'm starving. Why? Okay, where's... This is... I'm already dying. I'm not even in there yet. That's not good. All right, doesn't look like there's anyone in there. Let's go. Oh my god, I'm scared. Is that one right there? Holy shit. I hate it when they rush you like that, bro. That is not cricket. I'm bleeding, I'm cold. I'm... Look at them. Look at them. I forgot the bandages. Oh, that's the good room, isn't it? There's an elite crate in there. Oh, look at that. I want to loot that so bad. Hey, at least I can reload. Yeah. Okay, let's go try and go back up in that one and see if we can heal. Is there any blue guys in here? No. This is the scariest moment of my life. I hate Underwater Labs. It is real bad without a gun. We've got a nail gun. Does that count? All right, we're going to try and take out the ones on the left. All right, wish me luck, boys. Oh, wait, this is the red room. We've got a red room right next to us. That's kind of big. Oh, what the? This makes me want to die. Hey, we're really down bad. We're harvesting the bodies. I can't see around the corner. It's too dark. Okay. We're doing all right. Oh, radiation. That was rude. Shit. Give me a med. Oh, okay, we're good. We're not, but we're good. I'm just gonna go. I'm going. Screw it. We're going. We're out of here, dude. I'm radiation, bleeding, too cold, starving, and wet. I have all of the bad things. Where's my boat? Yeah, I'm gonna die. But it's fine. I can come back and get my body.
I've got nothing to heal with. My boat's over there. This is real bad. Okay, I'm not too cold. That's good. I'm a little bit wet. That's fine. I'm starving. But that's slow. That's a slow death. We should be all right. Buddy, look at that stuff, dude. Easy. That was all right. Should we heal up and come back? If we can get hold of red card, that'll be... It's going to be a good monument. It really is. Made it back to our boat. I bet you didn't think that would happen. Let's just... Should we sit... No, let's go... Should we try and get home? I've got 5 health. Let's just... You know what? Let's just do it. Let's try and get home. 4 health. Oh, wow. It's kind of close. Oh, no. Oh, no. We're fine. This is fine. If there's so much of a whisper of a bullet, I am a dead. 3 health. Not looking good. Rev. Oh, there's a player there. Oh, good job he isn't dead. I can see my base. 2 health. One health. I made it. No way. I made it with 1 health remaining. Gonna pass out any minute. We did it. Yeah. Hey, the world looks so vibrant now. I can see color again. We recycle with a trusty lighthouse recycler. Never failed us yet. And then I think we'll, should we go, we need to figure out how we're going to get a red card. If we can get a red card, it's going to be huge, man. Oh, nice. Just take damage. Look at you. If we take the boat to harbor, we could, right? That'd be quicker. Yeah, we're getting some loot, dude. We're starting to get some loot. Should I make another door? Yeah, we probably should. Let's go to harbor. Let me take some low grade. Let's go. Let's go up. 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 Right up. Anyone here? Just here for the green, blue card. Oh, it's already open. Come on. Looks like we're making a trip inland. Just what I thought it was going to be easy. We're going to go... Yeah, we're going to go sewer branch. Let's go sewer branch. Should we try and get the red card in one round trip? We can go to sewer branch, get the green, the blue, and then go straight from the blue to water treatment and get the red. And then that'll be huge. It's kind of a little run, though. Hey, decayed base. Oh, actually. Oh. Guns. I love guns. No bullets. We've made it. Our journey across the map has been completed. I haven't actually done sewer branch. Oh, shoot. There is someone here. Oh. No meds? Let's go. That'll do. That'll do. That'll do. Let's go. Why's he got no meds? Oh, I just threw up in my mouth a little bit. Oh, I'm maybe scared. I'm panicked. Let's go home. Oh, at least we got the SAR. Let's go. Yeah, we made a play. Let's go. I'm just going to go home. I don't even care that we ran halfway across the map. We're going to go home and take the SAR with us. That's huge. It's the start of our journey now. Yeah. I'm actually
I'm not joking you when I say my hand is legit shaking. I get so scared in PvP. I get so terrified. Our question is, do I use the SAR at Underwater Labs, or do we keep it and research it? That is the question we need to ask ourselves. Okay, we should. I'm not going to jinx it, but... What? Did I just get disconnected? What happened? I literally said I'm not going to jinx it. Oh my God, why did I say that? Why did I say that? Come on.
Okay, well, the cat pissed on my router. So, I've got no internet.
I've never wanted to get into a Rust server as bad as I have now.
I died to a boar. That's fine. I died to a boar. Oh, and it's nighttime. Where did I die? Okay, I have like 100 billion ping right now, but we're going to do it anyway. Saw. There's a saw. All right, here. Okay, that's... Oh, God. I'm lagging. Where was that? Semi-rifle. Where's the body? Oh. Oh, dude. I can't even loot it. There you go. Let's get out of here. I need to go and buy another router. Oh, all right. We're back. I had to go to the shop, buy a new router, but we're gaming still. We're good. And all of our stuff's cooked. All right. Okay. So it wasn't actually that bad. What just happened? Yeah. Just the fact that I had to go and spend £80 on a new router. It's all good. Don't worry about it. I'm still happy that we made that play, bro. That was huge. All right. We're going to go get the blue card and the red card. All right. Please don't be open. Yeah, please. We need a blue card. Come on. Wait, that not... We've got switch. Here we go. Yes. The illustrious blue key card. Let's get that fuse back out and let's go straight to a water treatment. No, train yard. Oh, you need a hazmat for train yard, don't you? Do you? I've got 13% rat protection. Oh my God, what is going on? I can't hit anything. What? Oh, screw this, bro. That was a bad idea. Holy moly, how many are there? Please don't tell me. Oh my God, I'm actually gonna die here. No. So some might say that that was a bad idea. All right, let's try that again. Let's try that again. Why is he not dying, bro? I'm dead. Huh, I'm going to HP, I'm dead. God damn it. How is he not dead? Have I been looted? Oh my days, that's a lot of radiation. We've only got 23 radiation. That ain't too bad. One's dead. Yeah, we got it. We're doing it. Whoa, that's some loot, dude. Oh, come on, bro. He's dead as well? So we need to kill all of them. Like, we just couldn't finish it. You know? Satchel? Hell yeah. Where's the... Oh, it's downstairs, isn't it? I'm an idiot. The midi crate? Landmine? And... Do I not need a fuse? Oh, a satchel and a bean can? Yeah, I just realized. Nice. It's a med kit. Holy sh... Could you not, son? Okay, how am I going to do this? Is that any better? 13. Oh, frog boots. That's huge.
18, that should be good. What? It's not? Oh, come on, we're just gonna have to go. Okay, get out of here! I'm gonna grow a third leg! Ah! We just gotta go, dude. Oh. Radiation here as well? Oh, I'm dead. I need a hazmat. I didn't realize Trade Yard was such a ball lake. Medpen, medpen, medpen. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Let's go hide somewhere. We come back. Alright, screw this, dude. I'm going to water treatment. Yeah, we're doing it. We're going to get the red card. Yay. Let's go. Landed on my horse like some kind of Robin Hood game, film, movie. Yeah, we did it. Let's go. Oh, and a DB? Don't mind if I do. Red card, yay. Let's go. We finally got one. Let's get out of here. This bullshit. It's taking too long. How many BPs have we got on us right now? Bean can, 5.5, satchel, pistol bullet. I think we should just go straight to Underwater Labs. It's getting nighttime, so it doesn't actually matter, right? So we can just do it. Question is, can we get all this home? I hope so. We made it. Let's go. Yes. 457 scrap. Can almost make something good. So what I should do is research the... Oh, I need some wood. Oh, that horse just scared me. Yo, what have I missed? We've done quite a bit. We've got a red card now. That's good. We're about to go do underwater laps. I need a little bit of wood. I'm going to research the pistol ammo, I think. Take the custom with me and a P2. And we'll be sorted. I have 35 cloth. Is that it? Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Yeah, the PT's not too bad. Alright, let's research. Make a research table. Research table acquired. Pistol bullet, let's go. What is it to craft a semi-pistol? One pipe for... Should we learn that? I do have two of them. We could learn it. Then again, we could learn the saw. It's the same cost. And it costs 450 metal frags. Quite a lot more. I'm going to learn the P2. I have upgraded to a big box. Look at me go. Okay, now we can craft pistol ammo. Pretty good. Wait, we got no metal? None at all? I've had some in my inventory. I'm so stupid. Okay. Oh, here we go. So we get the red card, a fuse. Now, riddle me this. Do we need a blue card to do the red card puzzle at Underwater Labs? Let's take the blue card then. We'll take two fuses because just in case. You don't like deep sea? Fair enough. Depending on the lab. Okay. I guess we're going to find out. Why do I always come to Underwater Labs starving? Why do I always do that? I hate this. I hate this so much. Okay, any blue smurfs in the way? Alright, I need this guy. Get wrecked, son. That's really annoying. I guess you... Is that on? Oh. Red card. Is that red? Does that go in there?
Is that it? That's not it, is it? You don't just swipe that. Activate. Oh, you do. Oh, sweet. Ooh. Oh. Hey, that's not too bad. Is that, that's all it is, right? That's not terrible. I mean, it isn't great. That's it. That's not great. Let's use half my red card for that. Does it respawn while I'm in here? Can I just wait here for it to get another try? Wait, what's this? That's a green. I don't have a green card. Wait, a green card spawns. No, it's only in the big ones. No. Oh, Christ. I don't really need a landmine, but I want to keep it. That could be cool for something. I guess that's it. That's all there is to it. Yeah, if there's a kitchen, there's a green. Don't tell me. Oh, it's over there. So we're all good. Look at that. That's not bad. That's not bad. Kind of is a little bit bad. It's not terrible. At least we did it. We could try. Our largest has been taken. Well, that was pretty unsuccessful for loot. But, you know, not bad. We got a few items we can research. Some solar panel stuff. Nice. I'm gonna go lighthouse and recycle, actually. Uh, 281 scrap. We need cloth. We can make a vending machine, but we haven't really got that much of stuff to sell yet, so there's not really much point. 125, gone. Research, recycle the antenna. Oh, yeah. It's still bad. Yeet. Let's go. That's a lot of yams. That is a lot of yams. That is a lot of yams. We just saw that boat get birthed into reality. Considering how hard SMG bodies are to find, you really don't get a lot when recycling them. We got a satchel and bean can. It's pretty good. Ooh. What's that? Hop in the big compound? Should we go try that? Let's go. Oh, let's make another box. Up to box number 2. Yeah, we must be doing psych right. Learn bean can and satchel and go raid. I'd need a lot of sulfur and I just have one furnace, so that's like, it's not really worth it. Let's go hop in the big compound. Let's see if we can. I'm hoping I can just build in, you know, nice and easy, get loads of loot, blah, blah, blah. Oh, I just think I just heard a sort of turret light. Whoa. Okay. Oh, that's a... Oh, God. Ah. We just jump in. Oh. Yeah, I've got to go. I've got to go pick up Clara. But we had a good day. We got a lot done. We got all that gear, all this stuff, not bad. Red card, blue card, green card, fuse, what, med. So tomorrow will hopefully be a good day and hopefully we don't get offline raided. Okay, I just woke up. Got some sad news. We actually got raided overnight. I managed to find some loot. We got a little bit of loot to start with today, but our humble base with all the stuff in is no longer ours. And I have a sneaky suspicion that it was the guys with all the turrets. So today's goal, I think, is to try and get some revenge. But we've got quite a bit of work to do. So we should probably get started. Welcome everybody. Oh, I got a paddle. It's kind of huge. Use that in outpost. Add some flippers. Hey, we've got a whole scuba set, kind of. On the map, pretty sure we could probably buy some decent stuff. Workbench level 2 for 1500 sulfur. That's not too bad. AK for 1500 sulfur. Red keycard for 500 sulfur. That's cheap, dude. Maybe we do that and hit up Underwater Labs. Oh, this wasn't like this morning. Oh, yeah, loot. Yeah. You love to see it. That's a full diving kit right there. Is that the TC down there? Wow. It's better than no stuff. I'll take it. Let's go and recycle and see where we can go from here. It's going to be, I think it's going to be easy to get some revenge today. We just keep hitting Underwater Labs. Keep recycling. Keep doing the thing. I reckon we can easily get to some explo ammo or something. Get ourselves like a large furnace. Get a compound going on. Get a chainsaw. Easy. We just get sulfur. Get to explo ammo. Be easy.
Это не ты забрал вон там мой труп.
Wow, Mr. Beast just overtook PewDiePie. What a time to be alive, eh? Hey, daytime is here. Nice. I think sulfur is probably like the thing that most people are going to want. So if I just make a pickaxe, go farm some sulfur. Oh, I didn't learn pickaxe. No. Damn it. How far is it? 50 scrap. Okay, 50 scrap for 1,000 stone. I'm getting shafted here. What do I do? Do I learn the pickaxe? I might as well learn the pickaxe, right? Because, yeah, let's just do it. That was expensive. Could have bought Jackie with that. Yeah, that's probably... That's a good shout. God damn it. Oh, look at that decayed base, though. Oh, that looks gorgeous. There's got to be some loot in there, right? Oh, it hasn't decayed fully yet. Oh. It's decaying as we're here. We take these furnaces? Is there a tool cupboard here? There's no tool cupboard. Yay. Three boxes. Three furnaces. Oh, dude, that's big. Okay, we've got to build a lighthouse. So let's go back there. Oh, I need these. This is important. I need these. My lack of resources at the moment, these are actually quite a large percentage of my overall stone amount. Look at those guys. Wait, I wonder if they know those turrets. Look at them, they're a couple mace guys. A couple guys in maces. I really want to fight them. I don't know if outposts will kill me though. Yeah, run away from me. No! Outpost. Is he gonna shoot me? You're crazy, dude. Oh man. So yesterday, I got raided. I think I know who did it. Oh, come on. Oh, there it is. All right, I think I got enough to go build a small little shack. If I remember rightly, that base there has turrets. There's a base down there with turrets. That base there, that's where they are. That's where they like live out of. So, we got our work cut out for us today. Okay, we started there. Let's go to the other side of the lighthouse. There's a boat. That's huge. Looks like my stone TC. Oh, yeah, it does. Oh, we'll have to check that out. I want to get situated first. Get our base down. Oh, shoot. Put my bag. Hey, piggy. Yo. And we got to start cooking sulfur, like, now. I streamed on YouTube for a while. But I don't like streaming this kind of content on YouTube. Because I feel this is relaxing content, right? And YouTube is not built for relaxing content. Twitch, on the other hand, is harder to click off. So it makes relaxing content easier to watch because you don't have the itch to click off just as much. Days. One rocket is 1,100, so 2,200 sulfur.
For one rocket.
So it is 6,800 sulfur for one rocket. What is going on? That's nuts. And then I need four of them per door. So I need 20,000 sulfur per door. And I'm a solo player. Holy. 650 GP per rocket. Oh, okay. So that's still... So it's 1,000... Around about 1,200 sulfur per rocket. We can get one rocket launcher for 2,000 sulfur. And one rocket... We can just craft. And we need a lot of... We need a tier 3. Oh, dude. Can you even do that in 5 hours? Is that... Unless you're like... It's crazy. So what do we need to do now? We need to... I think we just need to keep farming, right? Could go... How much sulfur do we have? 900. Let's go to Outpost, see what we can buy. You can't face the sulfur grind. It is a bit mental, isn't it? It is mental how much sulfur you need to make rockets. What can we buy? Broken semi-rifle for 500 sulfur, and I can repair it. How am I going to get ammo is the question. Oh, a full... Oh, 300 sulfur for a SAR? Let's do that. Okay. We got a SAR coming. We need to make a tier 2, don't we? Workbench level 2. See if we can get one of them. Oh, it comes with ammo as well. Huge. Thousand sulfur is only like, what, 3 nodes? Hey, bro, it's 2:30 in the morning. Dude, go to sleep. What are you doing? Wait, we've already got 900 sulfur. One more sulfur node, we could get a tier 2. Let's do that. Not even a node, just one pickup, right? One sulfur thing on the floor. I get one more. Oh my lord. Alright. That'll help our journey. There's a lot of scrap that guy had. There's a lot of scrap we can recycle. I'm motivated and I'm dedicated and I'm ready. Alright, we're gonna go outpost, recycle. Ow. Take the sulfur with us. We might be able to find one more piece. Bear's going after a pig. Oh, look, a whole node. Look at that. Beautiful. Oh, I can't believe it. How fast we're progressing. This is great. We're speedrunning Rust. Look how much scrap that guy had. It's crazy. Whew. We're doing it. We'll go do oil rig. We'll get C4 rockets in under an hour. Huge. All right. To the shop. Recycling has been recycled. So what do we need? What are we buying? Tier 1, tier 2. Tier level 2. Which one was it? That one. Okay, nobody's selling a red key card, so we just have to buy the blue one. We'll go do water treatment, I guess. Is it a water treatment kind of day? You feeling water treatment? I'm feeling water treatment. Let's go do water treatment. Hey. Workbench level 2. Yeah, let's go. That's a big cliff. What am I doing? Oh my god, we both suck. Yeah, we suck. We should just give up. Just for the 403 horse. I just got my bandages. I was bandaging mid fight. If you survive the tier 2, we got it. Look at that. Yeah, dude. Then we got a Remy. Should I repair? I don't need to repair that, sir. How far is med? 200 scrap. How much do I have? 169. Alright. Alright, let's go. Let's go do water treatment, I suppose. We're almost like. better than we were yesterday. How's that possible? We go train, kill scientists, meds. I am never touching train yard ever again in my life. We're getting hella metal frags though. Look at that. Beautiful. I could get another furnace here actually. Would you look at this? Oh, that's enough. Let's go. Horse doing all the way over here. He's kicking a drink. Come on, man. We got work to do. Wait, the sun's going down. We should prepare for that. Pretty sure I researched flashlight yesterday. Yeah. Oh, the bear. I gotta be like that bear. Here we are. Holy, that's a good box. Get ourselves a red card. Got the red card. Got 45 HP. Ready to go back home. What the hell? How long are the bear's arms? Bro, what is this? I'm really low on HP right now. Let's hope I don't run over some kind of landmine or the bear trap. Seriously, the animals just don't like me. Leave me alone. What the heck? Base is decaying hard. Oh, I've got a red card. I don't want to lose it. I'm going home. These mountains are treacherous to navigate. Should I recycle? Probably should, right? All right. Good stuff. Let's go recycle. Do some things. All right. When morning comes, we're going to hit up the oil rig. My best bet for getting explosives is probably oil rig and cargo, right? I'm kind of surprised that we've got this far. Nobody's setting rockets on the map. There's a rocket launcher for 2,000 so far, so we could do that. But no rockets. Okay, let's get ourselves a med pen. Alright. Make some meds. Oh, I don't think I've got enough ammo. I haven't got enough ammo to take oil. Oh, maybe he will. Yeah, we'll be able to make enough ammo. I don't know. Make some meds. All right, we ready? Are we ready? Alrighty. Here we go. We're oilers today. I want a 1 out of 10 prediction. What do you think we're gonna get? C4 would be pretty sick, to be honest. C4. I don't think I've ever crafted C4 on Bit of the Rust. Is there a scientist on there? Oh, there's... Someone's taking it. Someone's doing it now. Someone's on here. Soon heavies. I think I know where he is. Did he die to heavies? Oh no, he's still alive. Wait, what? Where is he? I think he died. If he didn't die, what is he doing? Oh, what? He DC'd. There's no way. There's no way. What? I'm getting out of here, dude. I'm gonna go. He might heli back. I'm gonna go. What? Ain't no way. There's no way that just happened. Freaking DC'd. Did he leave low grade in his boat? He did as well. What is this guy doing? What happened? I want to know what happened so bad. Why did he DC? I'm gonna go back. That means the crate's probably still like ticking away, right? Easiest oil counter ever. Let's go. We've got a Bolte, we've got a Hummelgoer. I ain't never used the Hummelgoer without, you know. I'm so happy he DC'd because I probably wouldn't be able to kill him with the Hummelgoer. And he's got heavy, you know, heavy armor. I would have died, but now we're up. Easy. He's gonna be so mad when he logs back in. He's gonna be furious. That right there is a Spoon Kid title if I've ever seen one. He DC'd oil. Can we make it home? The Hummelgoer with the hollow sight as well. Is that any good? Must be, right? All the chads use it. Let's go. We made it home. Yeah. Finally, something good to happen. All right, let's go back. I don't need any cards. Let's just go straight back. Wait, he didn't do the heavies yet. This is just normal scientists. Oh, I need to go get the red card, don't I? Okay, dude, this thing is nuts. Yeah, I need the red card. Damn it. Hello? Wow. We don't want the heavies, the scientists to respawn. Here we go. Oh, an airdrop. Should we do that here? Might as well, right? Hopefully it lands on the rig. Easy. Oh, this is perfect. Let's see if someone's coming straight away. And we can delete the heavies. This. You know, it would help if I could actually shoot the thing, you know? That'd be a bonus. Right? Calm down. I only got 60 bullets. Okay. Yo, what's up? We're just a couple of guys doing the heavies. If any of you say anything about my aim, I'm not gonna. Oh my god. We're having an M2 off. I nearly died then. Imagine. We in the clear? That's some poop scientist loot, not gonna lie. I got the spear. The spear scientist. What the That scared the living daylights out of me. Thought that was a player for a wee second. Did a poop. Oh, yeah. Get those heat cheese in, just in case somebody tries to come here. We'll go bang, bang, bang. Look at us, man. Top of the world. Anybody comes, they're going to get pew pew. Any airdrop? Oh, it's there. Hey. Oh. Okay. What's it going to be? Please be good. Oh, armored door. Okay. I mean, it's not great, but I've got an AK. I'll take it. No explosive ammo. Alright, let's ditch. Let's get out of dodge. I can't believe we got an AK on vanilla rust. What? Alright, what next? What's the next thing? We should go buy... what should we buy? What should we do? Shall we take some scrap? Go buy a jackhammer. You know what? Let's get a compound so we can get large furnaces. Let's go get the chainsaw and make a compound. Sell AK for rocket and vending machine? Could do that. It's a big old recycling run. Let me just quickly fix. Let's just quickly fix that. How much GP do you get? Oh, that's not. Why don't I see any scientists? Oh, I see one. What up, guys? Holy shit. That's a lot of guys. Let's start shooting, I guess. The double headshot. Do you think we can push up? Where'd they... Any more? Let us be gone. Oh, there they come, running. Watch me die now. I'll be there. Holy sh... Hello? Oh, there's so many. Okay, that's just... there's a military crate. What's in that? Oh, I should probably not loot that, should I? Yeah, I'm gonna loot it anyway. Screw it, whatever. Yeah, pipes. Surely I can push up now, right? Come on. Engine startup, let's go. There you are. And then you hear, like, hey, sulfur, right? On this thing. Mine sulfur. Yeah, we're doing it. This is cool. Oh, it's moving. It's freaky. 54%. Okay. So we won't be able to get an airdrop. And that means we can go to the output now, right? Start collecting stuff. Oh, we got chopper to be scared of, actually. I just realized. That's a real bad time for chopper. Imagine we take chopper at giant excavator. That'd be some Chad gameplay right there. Gotta wait for it to stop now. I don't know how long it's gonna go for with 3 diesel. I wanna go check the airdrop thing, just in case it's going up faster than I anticipated. Whoa, we might get an airdrop. 90%. That was on 50. How much fuel's left? Oh, none. Alright. Oh, maybe not. Come on, get to 100. We might get a drop. 95. 86. It's gonna stop on 99%, isn't it? Come on. Free airdrop, let's go. No, it did. It stopped at 99, you son of a... Oh, come on, man. Why you gonna do that to me? 99%? Oh, this is bullshit. Stupid game anyway. It's a bullshit game. Why do we play this game? Is getting this much sulfur faster than actually just farming with a jackhammer? Depends how much is in here, I suppose. Oh, it's not too bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5k sulfur in like... What was that? 15 minutes? So that's... Yeah, that's gotta be quick. That's gotta be quicker than farming, surely. Because you have to find the nodes. You know? Surely that's quicker than farming. Let's try and get home now. Surprised I got in and out? Yeah, me too, dude. That makes two of us. All right, let's go back home. Cook up all this sulfur. Rocket launcher. 2,000 sulfur. We can buy a rocket launcher now. We need rockets. How are we gonna get a rocket? Car goes out with 2 crates. Should we depot and go cargo? Probably risky. It's probably going to be someone on there. We could try, right? There's only two crates right now, so probably someone on there. Or it just spawned, yeah. Let's you know what? Let's do it. I'm going to take the AK. I feel much better with the AK than the Hummel. Whatever. It's quite far away. It's probably going to... let's do it. Let's just do it. Why not? Let's go. And they might be already doing the crate, so if we can get on there and kill them like an absolute beast, which is probably not going to happen, but we could try. No scientists on the front. That usually means that there's somebody on it. Oh, here we go. Oh, wait, there is a scientist. Wait, there's scientists on it. What? Bro! Oh my god, I suck. I just suck. I need to go activate the crate straight away. Like, I don't have time. Oh my god. I hate scientists. I hate them with a passion. Oh god. Hit the barrel. Hit the barrel. I don't think we've got time to actually do the crates. I just want to get down, you know? Where's the other crate, damn it? Oh, it's at the back. Get all the loot, because it's going to despawn soon. I should have bought a flashlight. We've got two out of the three crates. I don't know what the other one is. Oh, rocket launcher, let's go! We should probably just go, right? I don't think we're going to have time to loot the... Where's the other crate? Huh? Oh, it's right here. I've never seen one here before. All right, we're good, I guess. We just gotta wait. Random boat. I think that's my boat. That's my boat. How long left on the crate? 2 minutes. I think someone has just done the scientists or something. Maybe they're waiting in the red room. There's boxes in there. Oh, shit. Yeah, I see him. There's two. Oh, please don't come this way. Are they coming to... Are they going down? Dude, they're geared. Are they coming this way? If they're going up, that's fine. Oh, they're going up. That's okay. That's fine. I think he's got an M2. Oh, shit. Did he just see me? I need to get out of here, dude. 1 minute on the crate. No, he didn't see me. I don't know. Maybe he did. There's still scientists. They haven't cleared all of it. Are they getting in the boat? If they get in the boat, come after me. I'm going to poop myself. they got gear, dude. I think we're okay for now. I think they're doing the oil rig. What is it? Another AK? Okay. Okay, I'll take it. Oh, I have to go. Screw these crates. I'm gonna have to go. That sucks. That's unfortunate. We got one crate. There's still a couple of minutes on those crates anyway. Radiation. Get on the boat. Release. Get out of here, dude. I'm gonna die. Oh, there's a safe zone right there. That's kind of big. Wow, this is grainy. Cleanse me. Cleanse me. Cleanse me. That was a good run. We got one cargo, but, you know, one cargo crate. Got another AK. How the heck are we going to get home? Oh, we got the launcher. That's what was important. And now I can buy a rocket. I'm going to make a vending machine. If I can get this home, I'm going to make a vending machine to sell an AK for a rocket. How do I get home without dying? With no health. Starving, wet, cold, radiation poisoning. Wait, the whole base on the corner is gone. It was like furnaces and stuff there. It's gone. Please say it wasn't me that got raided. Please say it wasn't me. I've got no health. Doo-doo-doo. I'm scared. Doo-doo-doo. Do I still have building brev? Yes. It wasn't my base. Let's go. Yay. We made it home. All right. Look at this loot. Hot damn. We need to make a vending machine. Sell this stuff. We've got the rocket launcher. Should we go to the rocket raid? Oh, the boat. Oh, no, I don't care about the boat. I only cared about the turret. I think this might be a solo guy. I think did he just die to a turret? Oh shit. It's right here. So on the other side. Oh my days, it's so dark. Wait, do I hear someone? Don't tell me that's a scientist. That's a scientist. Don't shoot me. Do not shoot me, bro. Do not shoot me. Do not shoot me, bro. I will be your best friend if you don't shoot me. He's HV'd. Where is he, dude? He keeps on jumping. We almost got the jump on him. He's got the flashlight though, that's scary. I didn't know if he could see me or not. More rockets! Nah. More rockets! I've got no health and I'm starving. This is really a bad decision I'm about to make. I think he's trying to take out got HVs, I think. He's taking out turrets. Oh, I see. I know where he is. Okay. So if we go wide and come up behind him. Now, my AK spray is about 4 out of 10. So, please bear that in mind. If he HVs me, I'm going to be mad. He's got the... What the hell? Is that a turret shooting back at him? Dude, the furnace is on. What? Huh? Is he like online raiding these guys? What's he doing? Is there any other turrets? That's just unfortunate. Do I still have the humlugger? Or did I lose the humlugger? No, I've got it.
go. And that's the homologa for you. The homologa kicks ass, all right? And there's still, I think I might come back naked, put some bags down, come back naked. Cause I think there's loads of loot in that base. I'll get a good angle on it. Ow. Oh, I think it's out. Let's go. Oh, the shocker trap. Oh. Oh my. Oh my.
Rocket launcher, let's go.
Okay. Oh my. It's a lot low grade, bro. Come on. Oh man. Dude. What do I even do? I'm dropping baddies. Depot, come back. Yeah, all right. It's a good shout. Holy low grade. Let's go. Do you want to not? Not right now, man. Come on. That base is going to be actually stacked. Oh, man. Why are the bolties so dead? Like, it's like a research room, I suppose. How do I break a shotgun trap? What's the easiest way? Should I get my homologa? Not my homologa. Okay, let's upgrade the entire base to metal. Someone else is there. We gotta go. Make meds quick. He probably just died to turrets. He doesn't know where the turrets are. He doesn't know the path. The correct path. You know? I reckon we could run past that shotgun trap too. We could just med up. You know, run past it. Easy. Imagine if there's a box of rockets, dude. I think he died to a turret, maybe? Oh, the garage door's shut. Wait, are they online? Wait. Oh god, this is a terrible idea. Turrets are gonna eat me alive, dude. We're going to the top. Somebody's online though. They just shut the garage door. Wait, there's another elevator. Oh, that hurt. Dead. Oh, I thought there was gonna be stuff in there. It's a naked with a homologa. What on earth?
Как хорошо, что ты зашел на стрейде. Застраивай хату, нам забор пробили, много турелей поломали. Ты меня в турелях не авторизировал, я на улице турели убивал. Где хата застраивай, у нас дырка в заборе. Битки прибегают, планета пока окажись.
Don't know if that turret's still active. Oh, I got his AK though. He closed it, man. Oh, that freaking turret. They got so many turrets. Look how much stuff we got from them though. So much stuff. Kind of loaded.
Okay. They're still fighting. They use these Glocks a lot. Ooh, the M2. The M2 is kind of tempting. Do I have night vision? Let's go do a recycle run with all the components we have, because we still need the scrap for the tier 3, right? Someone is selling explosive ammo for 300 sulfur. Let's just put on chat so I can buying rocket for AK. Is that gonna be? Should we do that? Should I go buy? All right, I'll do it. I'll buy an explosive ammo. We'll research it, and then do you need a tier 3 to craft it? You do, don't you? Yeah. Are they still draining the turrets? Ain't no way. Have we bought a rocket yet? No. How much scrap do we own? 1.2k, that's actually not that far off. That's way better than I thought. Workbench level 3. 100 HQM as well. I've got that. It's just a scrap. 1.5k. 1,250. Oh, I'm like 41 scrap off. Dude. Let's go to Outpost and buy ourselves. An explosive ammo. I think it's only 300 sulfur, right? Good offer. Shop. I don't want it. Outpost? Nah, bro, you tripping. Oh, come on, man. An AK for a rocket. Come on. So what do you need to craft explosive ammo? Is it like low grade, metal gunpowder and sulfur? Oh, wow, is that it? Metal gunpowder and sulfur. We can do that. We've got loads of that. And it's like 63 per door, right? All right, let's go buy ourselves an explosive ammo. Explosive rifle ammo. The shop broke. 300 sulfur, let's go. Is a rocket for an AK really that bad of an offer? I suppose when you've got rockets, you probably have loads of AKs, so probably. One explosive ammo. Nice. Get out of the way, boy. Or should we try and get that horse? I want to get that horse. Come here, son. How are you stuck? You can't actually get on it. Huh. All right, let's go home. Research. Wait, can I research? Is it 500 scrap or 125 for a explosive? It's probably 500. 125. Let's do it here. Screw it. Wait, that means we need more scrap to... We're like 20 scrap off. I need to go farm like 41 scrap. Come on. I need to go get some more ammo. Playing a dangerous game here. Yeah, I know. If I recycled the spring and a fuse, I'm like, what? 5 scrap away? It's one more barrel? All right, we got it. Let's go. Let's craft up a tier 3. Crazy that we're doing that. Ah, did I not get the right amount? I'm stupid. Uh-oh. Big uh-oh. Oh, this is the wrong base. Oh, no. You, we both suck, dude. That'll be real bad. That was just like... that might be the worst PvP encounter anyone has ever had in the history of man. Anime battle. at least we didn't... Hopefully we don't get raided. Alright, we're good. That was, mildly embarrassing. Yeah, I think I'm probably gonna get raided pretty soon. So, I'm pretty sure I'm probably about to get raided. Oh god. oh god.
Oh, you loser, bro. Good raid, bro. Good raid, bro. You nice raider, bro. Nice raid, my base. you lose C4, bro, and rockets. So easy raid, bro. Nice, nice, nice. Suck penis, bitch.
but it wasn't me. I didn't do anything. Now they think that I raided them. Oh, no. I'm totally getting raided, dude. You might grow up their rocket launchers. I'm sure they have more. They're massive. They're going to be a big group. If they're just a duo, I'll be impressed. So that base that I was going to raid, wasn't that base up there isn't actually their main base. It's that gigantic thing there. That's interestingly annoying. Because I don't think I can raid that thing. It's huge. At least we got some loot from them, though. Okay, so what I'm planning on doing is just building a little extension to the base. Just so they don't go up there and, you know... go deep on me or some shenanigans. This base is not lasting the night. I almost guarantee you this base is not lasting the night. Make a hatchet. Yeah, I probably should, right? Let's use all the wood again. God damn it. That's good. We're good. No, I didn't get ready again. Close to though. He's looking kind of weird, bro. Take the boat loot. Oh, well, did I leave? Didn't leave a chainsaw in there, did I? No, I did not. I mean, I might have done, but it's been stolen. Oh, yeah, that's the M2. Yeah, they're trying to attack Heli. All right, we'll let them take Heli, and then we'll go grab it. He's probably going to sit on the roof with the M2, but... you know, it is what it is. What? How did that go down already? Imagine if one of the crates landed in the water. I'm about to get M2'd. Oh my god, it did. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, man, that sucks. This is me and an M2. He's going to roof camp with the M2 all night. I'm not getting that crate. They're coming up with a camper van? Wait, is it both of them? Oh, no. M2 guy on roof. How many of them are there, dude? Well, I'm dead. This is really awkward. He's dead. I've only got freaking 12 bullets, dude. I'm about to get M2'd. What? Why would he come out with that much stuff? I don't understand. I am 100,000,000,000% getting raided. There is no doubt about it. Let's go. Wee, ow. Was there anything in this, was it? That would be very funny. I ran him over, bro. Gonna push mount. I am one. Oh, there's two of them now. There's two of them now. I don't think I have anything else, do I? Not really. I got the LR. Haha, I get surrounded. Is he dead? A lot of shooty shooties going on. Can't hit anything. I suck. Imagine he's got diving gear and he just dives forever. That'd be such a good play. What? He's actually just gone. Did he die? Oh my God, where did that come from? What the frick was that? What was that? Okay, was dead. It's the M2 guy that we can't really get away from. Oh, he walled. Someone walled. What the chance? Oh, I say, what are the chances of me making it along there? Probably quite slim. I have a gun.
Like meds or something? I want to go over there so bad. I want to get over there. I'm just going to run for it. I'm trying to do it. He's busy. Let's go. What the hell? Yeah, we're coming in hot with the camper van. Let's go. Wait, the crate's not here? That sucks. Somebody got the crates away. Ah! That was someone else. What an interesting turn of events, eh? I only needed a couple scrap. Have they cleaned up yet? Wait, that guy, that body there might be loaded. That guy went swimming, but he never... This pistol is great. It's the M2 roof camping poo head.
Bro, really? You gotta shoot me? Bro, really?
Yeah. What?
These fuckers are gonna just kill us all, man. We can't compete.
Did I just kill him? The one tap. Oh, shit. Okay. Holy moly. Hello? Can I hit shots, please? You might be dead. Run! We got some loot. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Persistence pays off. Yeah. All right. We got some loot. Not too bad, man. Not too bad. Now we got a bolty. We could shoot back at the bloody roof camping dude. We loaded. You better run. You better run, pal. Yeah. And that bear, I better not come to me, dude. Leave me alone, Barry. So much has happened here. It's been a... Night-night. You're dead. Yet. Get out of here, pal. Not about you. Oh, shit. Oh, you're lucky. He's got to be dead, right? Is he dead? Oh, he's not.
You're lucky. You're lucky. Oh, he's got a Poe too. Shit. Woo! Dodge that one. Why is there an AK here? Why is there an AK here? Is there a dead body here somewhere? Oh, this is perfect. It's dark as well. Let's go. Yeah, no idea where that is. Give me a sec.
Oh, you little bitch.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't care. Ah, got the grabs. Ah, oh. Oh my God. Oh. There was no need. There was no need for that, dude. There was absolutely no need for that. Oh. Jeez, Louise. How the hell could you see me? Holy. What?
Нет, это мой. Куча пятку дать, калаша нет. На пятку.
Huh, what a day, eh? What a day. We still got a ton of loot from that. Hey, we got a homologer. Yeah. Everybody loves a homologer.
Он, блядь, общается. У него соло замок, блядь, играет соло. Он даже пытался убивать того Фэнка, блядь. Просто Фэнк, блядь, когда его обоссали, начал, блядь, ему, ну, помогать. Надо его разъебать, блядь, у него есть лут, сука. Я просто, блядь, как дочек начал летать в опене. Пусть, забудь, встань, 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 фул, встань, фул, фул, фул. Ты тут чекай, ты нижний, чекай. Открывает. Мейн пошел за оружием.
I can't believe you actually shot me when I was about to kill him, dude.
Sorry, bro.
Did you get him? Did you get him?
No.
I was so close at DBing him and you shot me, man.
Oh, I thought you were him. No. You were... I'm sorry.
Yeah, I was like right next to him. He was looking towards your door.
Oh, I'm sorry, bro.
It's all good, man. Do you think they're gonna come raid you? Or
I'm definitely getting offline raided tonight. 100%. Is that an airdrop? Oh shit. This is them, by the way. Yeah, that's them. Oh, come on. Only tagged me, dude. Do I have a hammer anywhere in this evil base of mine? Do I actually not? Do I not own a hammer? And I've got no wood? Haha, tier 3, let's go. How much explosive ammo can we craft? 16, that's 32, right?
What do we need? Oh, GP. Yeah, we're looking good. Starting to get some explosives. Missed the days when you sucked, dude. Let's just not show him that AK spray earlier. Let's just not show him that. I know what base I want to raid, if I can. You know the base that the what's that thing called? The camper van kept going to. Okay, we got enough for one sheet metal door. So far. How's it going? It's not too bad, man. We're doing alright today. Today's one of them good days in Rust. They don't come often. Wow. All right. How many shots did I hit on him? What was he on? He was on 1 HP. He probably bled out. I've only got 10 bullets. I'll do.
Keep my man, yeah, who's that?
Holy sh! What? What? Okay, I'm off. What? Ah, outpost. Okay, outpost timer. What are they doing? Should I type in chat? Should I be toxic like they are? Cheers for the metal. Wait, so easy metal frags. Now, the problem is, if they kill me on the way back, they're just going to go easy metal frag. And I'm going to be real sad. There's a guy at the boat. There's a guy taking the boat right now. That's fine. Just let me in my base. Okay, we're good. We're good. That was worth it. Nobody has bought the AK yet. That's all I want. I swear, every time I hear these guys or kill these guys, I hear them in voice chat before I actually hear them. I don't know why they speak in voice chat. Not need that loot? Wait, which way's the door? Is it garage door? How's this base work? What is this? Oh, door. Don't do it, piggy. Yeah, you run away. Either a garage door to open or that door to open. What do you think's going to happen? Is it going to be HQM door or garage door? Give me a one or two in the chat. One for HQM door, two for garage door. It's going to be HQM door, you think? All right. We wait. The SAR's quite slow, though. I'm going to have to hit every shot. Possibly headshot. Oh, here we go. There we go. All the doors were open, man. I couldn't resist. I wanted to run straight in. I didn't see the giant shotgun trap right in front of me. Huh. It's a semi catering. I can't bait that shotgun trap. It's too low down. We got a tier 3 right there though. See, I didn't see it. I just saw doors. I went straight in. That's kind of smart. Rockets? Oh, should I rocket? Oh, bro, I've got... Hey. Yes, we're doing it. We're doing it. The HV rockets destroy shotgun traps. I don't want to die, but I want to loot. Did he die?